little girl, and it was your third birthday, and you were sitting reading all your birthday cards, and you said, "My name is Warren. That's my name." And you were talking about Feline, and you were talking about butterflies. Do you remember that? Those were such beautiful memories. How's that? Beautiful? That looks nice. I love it.
Close your eyes, let me tell you all the reasons why. Think you're one of a kind. Here's to you, the one that always pulls us through. Always do what you gotta do. You're one of a kind. Thank God you're mine. You're an angel dressed in armor. You're the fear in every fight. You're my life and my safe harbor, where the sun sets every night. And if my love is blind, I don't wanna see the light. It's your beauty that betrays you. Your smile gives you away. 'Cause you're made of strength and mercy, and my soul is yours to save. I know this much is true. When my world was dark and blue, I know the only one who rescued me was you. Close your eyes, let me tell you all the reasons why. You're never gonna have to cry, because you're one of a kind. Yeah, here's to you, the one that pulls us through. You always do what you gotta do, baby, 'cause you're one of a kind. When your love pours down on me, I know I'm finally free. So I tell you gratefully,
our one universal truth. No matter who we are, where we've come from, what we believe, we know this one thing: love is very real. That's why you both are standing here. We have all loved in our lifetimes, and in this moment, we're reminded that the ability to love is the very best part of humanity. As you witness this union, while you sit here today, may you all be reminded that you are the ones who have supported them and have known them so very well. It is only fit whom you hold by the hand to be your wife, the companion of your life, the partner of your joys and sorrows from this time forth.
I do.
Do you, Lauren, take this man whom you hold by the hand to be your husband, the companion of your life, the partner of your joys and sorrows from this time forth?
I do.
Tony, please repeat after me. Hi, Tony.
Hi, Tony.
Take you, Lauren.
Take you, Lauren.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
For better or for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
From this day forth.
From this day forth.
Lauren, please repeat after me. I, Lauren.
I, Lauren.
Take you, Anthony.
Take you, Anthony.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
From this day forth.
From this day forth.
This reading is called To Love, and Lauren chose it herself. As you have taken these vows, I would have you remember. To love is to enter a whole new world, a world of togetherness, a world of sharing. Always remember those unique qualities to make the most of every moment you share together. With love, there's no need to pretend, where you can be yourselves and know within your hearts you will be accepted by one another. To love is to always believe and trust in one another. To love is to dream and to dare, and always believe that all things are possible with faith and love. The ring is a symbol of unending union. It is endless as eternity. May this circle ever remind you of your sacred union from this day forward. Okay. Repeat after me. Lauren.
Lauren.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
My love is also forever.
With this I marry you.
With this I marry you.
Wear this ring forever.
Wear this ring forever.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
Repeat after me. Tony.
Tony.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
My love is also forever.
With this ring I marry you.
With this ring I marry you.
Wear this ring forever.
Wear this ring forever.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
In the years which shall bring Tony and Lauren into greater age and wisdom, we pray that their love shall be ever young, that they shall be able to always to recover from moments of despair the passionate ways of youth. In this hope, may they keep the vows made on this day in freedom, teaching each other who they are and what they yet shall be. Inasmuch as Tony and Lauren have declared their love and devotion to each other before family and friends, by the authority vested in me by the state of Ohio, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. It is my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Tony Duke.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be each other.
Lying here with you, listening to the rain, smiling just to see a smile upon your face. These are the moments I thank God that I'm alive. These are the moments I'll remember all my life. I find all I've waited for, and I could not ask for more. Looking in your eyes, seeing all I need, everything you are is everything that made. These are the moments I know heaven must exist.
We're going. This is for Tony, because this is Tony. This is from The Gathering, too.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's gone before I can even get right
there. And I'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight. It was a beautiful afternoon. We couldn't have had it any better. I did not prepare a speech today because I'm that guy. I'm lazy.
Oh, you're getting it! I am that guy!
I had no idea what I was going to say until about 30 seconds ago, and I still have no clue. Coming out here yesterday for the rehearsal, I had the opportunity to stand next to Tony and Lauren.
That's a beautiful sight.
It was beautiful. It was. Because at that moment, when I actually kind of welled up a little bit, I saw the way those two looked at each other. And that was
fire.
It. That's passion. All it took.
Passion and fire.
It's love. Here's love.
All right, so I definitely need a microphone because I'm not that loud.
How do I turn it on?
It is on. All right, there we go. Hi, everyone. For those of you who don't know who I am, my name's Heather, and I'm Lauren's best friend and maid of honor. Before I begin, I wanted to take a moment and thank everyone for being here to celebrate Lauren and Tony's very special day. I would also like to thank the parents, family, and friends who have helped make this beautiful evening possible. I would especially like to thank the bride's mom, Debbie, for all of her hard work and dedication to making sure every detail was taken care of. Lastly, I would like to thank Lauren and Tony for having me be a part of their big day, and Lauren, I'm honored to be here standing by your side across the room. I wasn't part of the plan. I made the speech. All right. Lauren and I met about 18 years ago with a little help from her dog, Lucky. One day, my sister and I were playing at the park around the block from us, and a dog ran up to the fence and started barking at us. A few seconds later, little Lauren came running around the garage to get Lucky to stop barking, and that's how we first met, through the fence in her backyard. From there on out, we were inseparable. We hung out, even though we didn't go to school together until high school, which we were thrilled about. We still hung out every day after school, and our teachers in high school called us partners in crime, because wherever she was, I was, and vice versa. So how do I write a speech that somehow encompasses 18 years of our lives and still keep it short and sweet? Too late. Trust me, it's been a struggle. I've rewritten my speech about 100 times in the past year that I had, and I still was doing it last night.
Yeah.
Since she has entrusted me, the queen of procrastinating, to do so, but here goes. Lauren is not only my best friend, but she's the best friend anyone could ask for. She's caring, sincere, thoughtful, goofy, not crying, ditzy, remarkable, and most of all, compassionate. It doesn't matter if you've known her all your life or just a day. She always makes you feel like family.
I second that.
Oh, thanks, Alan. As many of you know, Lauren is notorious for writing notes as long as novels. I've gotten several since before the wedding. You never have to wonder where you stand with her, because of course she'll be the first to tell you. When she loves you, she loves deeply. So with a great joy, when I found out that she and Tony got engaged, I can't imagine a better choice for her. They really do make each other whole. Where one lacks, the other balances, like Lauren's terrible inability to walk and chew gum at the same time. No, but honestly, one look at them and you can tell that they're best friends. And there's no greater feeling than being in love with your best friend. So today is bittersweet for me. Lauren and Tony, I'm so happy for the both of you. Lauren, we will always be partners in crime, but today I hand over my best friend title to the most wonderful man who will make her the happiest woman. So let me put a quote, to love someone deeply gives you strength. Being loved by someone deeply gives you courage. Congratulations, and I need my little toasty. So if you could please raise your glasses in honor of the bride and groom to love, laughter, and happily ever after.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Heels, but Lauren was like, let's all get heels.
So if one of us falls, you're going to...
I'm going to move
out
the
way,
and I'm going to save my camera. No, I'm just joking.
I would. Those are expensive. Bridesmaids, you can get a ton of them. Cameras?
What did you want?
I was just saying for her to continue. Yeah, there we go.
Helped.
You liar.
Kind of move your fingers like that.
keep that smile right there.
Here, Mom.
All right.
Look, everybody.
I don't even trust to do it for myself.
Oh, duh, I can show you that.
There's nobody in that first bathroom, I think.
Doors closed.
I don't know. Who's in the bathroom?
I don't. Can I just pretend to do it and someone else can do it? Because I don't know what I'm doing.
Somebody's
clean.
Okay. I want to poke you.
I didn't feel no pinch yet.
Because I'm not doing anything.
Okay. Okay.
Are we good?
Oh, there you go.
Now somebody else needs to actually do it.
All right.
Because I thought there was a strap.
That yeah, most of them have straps built in somewhere.
Not that. That's for the bustle.
You do have one.
I'm trying to find it here.
All I see is the strings.
No. Oh, it should. Maybe it is because you. Well, I don't know. Where'd it go?
I don't know, but we need to lift it up anyway to get the garter on. So. I'm gonna.
Oh my God! Where do we have to go? These are for the bustle. There is a strap. All right. Well, hold on. Let's put this on.
Those are rechargeable batteries.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
I was gonna say that. I'm looking.
Jolene, just do this.
Ready.
Ooh. Don't touch the stems. They're wet.
Good to know, Heather.
She must thought you.
Good to know that you had
another bridesmaid.
There
you
go.
And that's for
No.
That's for her. And Cassidy gets white because Matthew's going to have white. So let me get
this
one more.
Got thorns on it.
This is going to keep me up. I don't know what it is with these heels.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm trying, but
yeah,
I'm
I feel like I'm about to fall down this hill.
Like you look as graceful as I usually am.
I'm literally sinking with every step. So I got this. I'm on my very tippy toes. My heels aren't even touching the ground right now.
Well,
it hurts sure so bad.
Yeah.
Like
these
run.
Shoes are like
my skin.
Watch your pearls are here. So
I like
turn
how you showed me that
Heather, your pearls are showing. Turn the other way. You guys got yours. Okay.
You're like, these will fit? No, I put them on. They're way too big.
Leave them out a little bit. It'll look like you had a plug.
All right, see? You don't know it's too long.
It's definitely going to be his.
The year of the butthole.
Yes.
Show me your butthole.
There you go.
I was going to come in with a wife beater and a pair of Crocs, but you said no.
Okay, yeah.
So I had to go get something real quick.
I'm like, I really hope he's joking, but I don't know. He might show up like that.
I could have.
Like, I figured you would have just as a joke and then got changed.
Yeah.
Like, well, I'm here.
The Crocs would have been the part that's
hanging
okay.
Out at all.
Boxers, Crocs, and a wife beater.
See, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm definitely recording. I'm doing all video. He's doing the pictures. He was with you guys up at the bar earlier. I'm doing all video, so this is all the video section.
I
didn't know there was giant cups.
Oh, there you go.
No,
so
he brought that himself. And a 24 pack or something. It's video.
Right. Oh, I'm here to tell.
I thought I said I get to
be.com. I thought I beefed it up to make it look. I thought I made it look like a video camera. I beefed it up a little bit. So I was like,
not really. I thought you were posing to get the perfect shot.
Perfect shot of an asshole. Yeah. No. We're not showing that right now.
I'm free ball right now. I can pull these down and give you the perfect shot of the best asshole in the world.
Crazy, man.
Everybody's already looking over here like, you fucking assholes.
The fuck's going on over there?
A lot of asshole talk.
Somebody told him. Oh, he got
the hit. Oh, I thought this was a circle we played keep away with his drink.
No, I'm leaving. I heard keep away with your drink.
Anybody got a hacky stick?
Nope.
They don't fall down.
Wait, that song?
Wait, no, Angie.
No.
We will wobble. I think they were before your generation.
They were.
Everything is.
All.
We can just go.
I really want to be a do.
Yeah. I said it too.
Yeah.
We got this. Yeah, we never have to be do.
I broke with my mom.
Don't ever
after I said it.
I have a last name that's saved for me. It's not single. Sorry.
This may be corny, but you can name your son Mountain. I knew you heard that already.
Oh, we've heard the joke. Scooby-Doo joke.
I forgot about Scooby-Doo.
Oh, yeah, and then because my first name's Tony, I've heard every Tony the Tiger Frosted Flakes variation of songs that you've got. You get a football team around a table at the lunch table.
Oh, your name's Tony? Hey, Tony!
Yeah. Yeah. Off of my shoulder.
It's hard to pretend they're not there when he's right in your face.
I see you.
I was waiting for you to do something.
You sounded so sad about that.
You heard
there's
like a piece of metal or something
digging into my leg.
I've been in the theater.
Yeah, that's not.
Someone's popping out.
Second grade.
Okay. Are we doing everybody first, or are we just doing me and Tony?
That'd be him.
You want to start now?
It's much better if you want to have girls we're related to.
Perfect. You were talking, though. So let's do that over.
All right.
One, two, three.
But you are right.
Straight line.
Do I have to look like I love him or not?
Yes.
I mean, it would help.
I have to look.
Oh, man.
Just don't look like you just made
straight.
Love to him.
You're going
to
look at me. I'm going to, like, tangle it off.
Wait, who's doing what?
It'll be like this.
He looks at you, we look away.
Okay.
That's right.
See.
What do we look at?
The grides, ladies. Tony, you look at the five grides.
If he's going to be looking straight ahead.
No, he looks at him.
We look that way.
We
look that way.
We look at the ladies.
Oh, okay.
I'm looking over here.
We're looking at the limo
Stand
driver.
Stand the bride like you want to bang her.
All right.
Wait a minute.
You come a little bit closer. Right there, you come a little more than him.
Just gonna end that thing.
Why are y'all staring at us?
This is
a little
weird.
It's the picture. Shut up.
All right. One, two, three. I'm going to do the other way now.
Does that mean we have to back up?
Yeah, you all come forward a little bit.
Yeah, you gotta remember, relationship.
My husband would be pretty pissed off if everybody else saw his wife's ass.
Oh, you're here.
Johnny was mine
earlier.
We'll say all our inappropriate stuff.
Thank you for showing up at that exact.
I feel like they'd also be pretty pissed off.
I was here when y'all say something inappropriate. I was seeing it come over.
And we just flipped them off?
We were talking about flashing ass to the guys.
Yeah, that's basically.
What?
When those two, two of them are my brothers.
Let me get Facebook out.
It's on Snapchat.
Right.
She's
Snapchat
a
that.
Oh yeah, this
can't be
minor.
Posted.
Can't.
My husband would be pissed.
I could sit on in this one too.
I won't tag you.
Did you want to tell them about that?
Guys on another side. Tony and Lauren in the middle.
Do we need?
Win.
It was you.
Yeah, I know it was.
Why are you so surprised?
I'm not.
That was total accident.
Dress fixer. Who was fixing the dress?
You're supposed to
help
me hold my book.
Easy. I'm going to break an ankle by the end of this night.
I don't
even know how I can.
As soon as it came out, I was like, oh,
you can have one of them do it if you can't bend down.
Probably.
With that big ass,
nobody's fucking
fix my dress.
It's really hard to one hand that.
Fluff it. Taco Bell.
It was not me.
Oh, no, no.
No.
Look at that.
It was like, oh, fuck.
Perfect.
That's so
loud. I mean, I know you might not get that.
Oh, that I'm
good.
Just up top right now.
Good job, Hitchy.
Go ahead, you can get in there, all right.
Okay, go again.
That'd be one.
Kiss, 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 kiss.
Where are they
kiss,
playing?
Kiss, kiss,
you're gonna keep
kiss,
going until you kiss.
Kiss,
kiss, kiss,
kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss.
Woo!
Your nose is sweating.
Yeah! All
right.
I got a little sweat there.
What's it like getting married as virgins?
I don't know.
You tell us.
All right. I want everybody else to look straight, and I want you two to look at me.
Look straight.
Yeah, just look straight. There you go.
Grooms right. And bridesmaids look straight.
As opposed to how good you look.
One, two, three.
I love it.
Right? Gotta get off.
Alex, I know
picture.
It's hard for you today.
Anything
straight.
So. Yeah, there we go. Step it up.
Finally.
Best man, I want you next to him.
Right?
Yeah.
Toss,
yeah, you're right.
Toss.
Mine?
Yeah.
Fuck out of here. These are mine.
I don't
know.
Let's go.
All right, let's get the show on the road. Get Tarzan out of here.
We got pictures to take. We didn't
come on.
All right, cool.
All right, Willie, who's next?
I want you two.
Next to him.
I didn't know who that was.
There we go. Just like that. Hands
someone's
like
touching
this.
Me and
sorry,
I'm uncomfortable.
Toes.
Like this. A little closer.
Shoulder to shoulder.
And boom. Back up a little bit.
I have like no shoulders.
Back up a little bit.
Better than thigh to thigh.
Awesome sauce.
Put all that work in.
It's for our amusement.
All right, I'm about to zoom in on the new married couple.
So we good?
Should we move out?
Smile.
Let's go.
Smile.
Are we
just
not
smile.
Moving?
Just smile.
Why are we smiling?
Just
if he's
smile.
Them.
Stand in your same place and smile.
Thank you.
Perfect. Well, let me get a little closer. Women these days. God damn.
God, Alex.
Shut up. Now you can do whatever you want because he's not going to see us.
Well, now we can. Are you sure?
Are they?
Everyone, oh, baby, listen.
Yes. Finger in my ear more.
He knows photography more than the photographer.
No, I just
photographers.
Don't know
photographers.
No, I just know more than you.
Okay.
And we have video recording right now.
Even though I took class. But you know.
You too.
No. Okay.
Suck that pussy.
Lower that,
if you're married,
suck
no, it's okay.
Suck that pussy.
Hey, come on. Oh.
I don't think they get paid for that kind of photography.
I think this guy does.
I'm going to expand your portfolio.
I would kind of believe it.
Beautiful.
He says that a lot.
Hey, just because you're not in his portfolio doesn't mean it doesn't happen.
Hold it! Hold it! Tony, get your planks! Tony with an axe!
We have a sister moment, Jill.
You got it.
He got it. Okay, he's got it. He's got it. All
right, next one.
I have to turn around and look. Oh my god.
Next one.
That's fantastic. That's going to be a good one. Ah, that's why you're my best friend.
When the dinosaur
come
in?
Oh my god, my face hurts. You grabbed his balls.
When the dinosaur come in?
You ready for the dinosaur?
Oh, I'm doing this.
Who's ready for the dinosaur?
The heck
was
that?
Oh. Who's ready for the dinosaur?
Everybody could be in this. Huh? Y'all gonna look like you're running toward me away from a giant dinosaur that's gonna be behind
so you. Oh my god,
it's over there, so we got it. We had it.
Yeah,
surprise
over there.
I don't know what I should do.
The girls aren't in it. Maybe you can just be the guy one.
Yeah,
the
I want to see it.
Those are the best pictures.
I'm like, hey, can we see it?
Start at the tree line, just start running this way.
I like it.
And he just takes multiple pictures.
Bam, 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 bam.
All in action.
Do you know me?
I'm not. You don't need 120. We only need enough time to get three pictures
so
and we're good.
Far. I can get 20 feet.
You don't have to run too far.
No. We all start in the line and we start running.
I'm
running.
Fake run.
And
that's what I was kind of going to.
Yeah, that worked.
See? Unrealistic. Bam!
Alright, I'm defending you guys, so you're going to be on the other side of me.
That's what I'm saying. Get him a stick or something to fight it.
Look, hey, we looked around for a stick. Nothing.
Alright, so in the damn woods, there's no
stick. This guy don't need no stick.
Hold this out. Tony, uncle, on the left side of Tony. Left side of Tony, over
you
here.
Do this?
Over here.
You
do this? Over there.
Well, we gotta get everybody. He's still in the back. Alright, cool.
Last one over there is the bag.
Oh! Oh!
Alright.
1, 2, 3!
Hey!
Shit!
That was perfect! Perfect.
I'm
you
good.
Were talking though. Let's do that over.
Alright.
1, 2, 3.
But you are right.
Straight line.
Do I have to look like I love him or not?
Yes.
I mean, it would help. I have to look. Oh, man.
Just don't look like
everybody
you just
looks
made
straight.
Love to him.
You're going
to
look at me. I'm going to like really tangle it off. Like
wait, who's doing what?
It's going to be like this.
He looks at you, we look away.
Okay. That's right.
You see.
What do we look at the grides, ladies.
Tony, you look at the fire.
If he's going to be looking straight ahead.
No, he looks at him.
He looked
look
that way.
Them.
We look
we
that way.
We look at the ladies.
Oh, okay.
I'm looking over here.
We're looking at the limo
stand
driver.
Stand the bride like you want a banger.
All right.
Wait a minute.
You come a little bit closer. Right there, you come a little more than him.
Just going to end that there.
Why are y'all staring at us? It's a little weird.
Here we go.
It's the picture. Shut up.
1, 2, 3. I'm gonna do the other way now.
Does that mean we have to back up? Or?
Yeah, you all come forward a little bit.
You,
no.
Yeah, you gotta remember, relationship.
Because my husband would be pretty pissed off if everybody else saw his wife's ass.
Oh, you're here. Johnny was my player. We'll say all our inappropriate stuff. Thank you for showing up at that exam.
I feel like they're also pretty pissed off.
You're right here when y'all say something inappropriate. I was going to see it come over.
And we just flipped them off.
We were talking about flashing ass to the guys.
Yeah, that's basically.
What?
When those two of them are my brothers. Let me get
Facebook out.
Get some Snapchat.
Right.
She's
Snapchat
a minor.
That.
Oh, yeah, this
can't
one's
be
a minor.
Posted. My husband would be pissed.
I can sit on in this one too.
I won't tag you.
Did you want to tell them about that?
The guys on another side, Tony and Lauren in the middle.
Do we need.
It's not going to work that way.
Hi, welcome back. Okay, now they're getting next to a tree, and Willie's taking a picture of them, and they're all getting all cute and cuddly and so faggotish. It's so hilariously cute. You gotta love it.
No, I'll go where people love me.
Yeah, we went on my foot.
What a dick.
That was just...
It's not my fault where the wind blows.
Oh, I'll step on that for you.
So
don't mind me between your legs.
Oh, it was still lit. I would have caught on fire, too. Huh?
This is why you bring her to the wedding.
Cassidy Priscilla and Rick Bear Matthew Priscilla. Jody Kittler escorted by Alex Daly. Tony Daly escorted by Nicholas Daly. Avon Heather Hazelstab escorted by busman Damon Miller. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and join me in welcoming for the very first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Lauren and Toby Dewitt. We're going to be doing care here shortly. We're going to have our toast also shortly, so give us just a few moments.
One to try.